for Braxton. Cleanup should keep the Nazis busy. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches.
Gut gemacht. Wenn das Geschütz aus einem nicht-militärischen Grund abgefeuert werden soll, riskiere ich nicht, dass es wieder zerstört wird. Letztes Mal hat das einen Monat gedauert.
Noch etwas?
Erinnern Sie nur die Leute daran, dass ich Sie von diesem Inselparadies direkt nach Russland schicke, wenn Sie das Geschoss auch nur anmiesen.
Zu Befehl!
They've got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. I wonder what they were carrying. Can't find anything else. We've got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart.
Es besteht also keine Gefahr, dass wir während des Geschütz feuert.
Zum letzten Mal. Die werden ferngezündet. Es besteht keine Gefahr.
All right. The gun will blow when it's fired.
Ja.
Now to lay low until the demonstration.
Ist schon was dran.
Wie naiv kann man sein? Man lässt den Angreifern keine Waffen zurück. Wenn den Alliierten das...
Guns destroyed itself. Doubt that'll make the propaganda real.
Was? Hallo?
Oh!
I can use this grass to hide. Some kind of ventilation shaft. Closed off. Has to be Kraken related. I'm getting close. Like I found the tank depot. They've hidden it well from the air, but that's got to be where they're storing the Kraken prototype.
ist da jemand?
These are the stealth plates, but where's the prototype? Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Kraken prototype. A stealth capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. This guy's carrying something useful.
Wohl die Alliierten gerne erpresst. Andere Stellung am Atlantikwall ausradieren würden, würden sie ihre Bomber nie aufhängen. Dahin.
Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Well, can't move the torpedoes now. Need to find another way to bring this place down.
nicht weit sein.
Pressure valves. This looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. Access to drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. Pressure's building. One more valve to go.